somebody been in the creek here.
Stinking clean jumpers.
Blake, Garrison, grab your guns, go down.
Follow the trail.
Bastards.
Yellow belly cowards, I see you. Where are you going?
You know, good slimy bastards, get on back here.
Look at him run!
One evening as the sun went down and the jungle fire was burning, down the track came a hobo hiking, and he said, boys, I'm not turning.
Way out west, there's a family known to locals as the Edwards Gang.
There's nothing that would scare me. If you were to hurt a member of my family, I would get you.
They are known in these parts for two things.
Trespassers will be shot, and survivors will be shot again.
Doing whatever they want.
I'll bite your ear off and chew it like bubblegum and spit it in your face.
And taking whatever they want.
Float up, let's get daylight burning.
Nobody's going to intimidate me from my quest.
This is our clan start, right here.
This is the very first one.
That there is Gary. He fancies himself a treasure hunter.
Here we go.
Very close to the source. I can smell my treasure.
Gary has claimed half the land in Mariposa County. And his job is finding gold.
The kiss of gold.
Gary has convinced himself and his kin that there's a hidden treasure in these mountains.
I'm getting really close. I can smell it.
Oh, the treasure.
Right by Gary's side is his wife, Bindi.
Don't sweetheart me. That's not working.
I do give him a bad time about the treasure thing, but there is a treasure there.
Doesn't mean she likes it, though.
Why don't you start a fire instead of bitching at me?
Don't even go there.
Whatever, 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 whatever.
You're a hard woman.
Yeah, living with you's not easy.
Along for the undertaking is Gary's son, Garrison.
You say action or?
Go ahead, action.
Now, Garrison's goal in life is to be just like his pa.
You know what? I can. You know, it's not impossible.
Well, you're out of practice.
Yeah, it's been 9 months here.
It takes knowledge and skill to be a treasure hunter. But for Garrison?
I thought about going to Africa, but it was a 21-hour flight. No, it's a day and 4 hours, so it's a, what was that?
Yep, there's that problem.
Let the old man do it.
66 years old, and look at my son.
And then there's the youngest son, Blake. And he loves gold more than...
Say you saw Jesus came from the heavens. It's like seeing that pretty much.
It was a day and 4 hour flight.
Oh, with spurs in the middle of a creek?
Sure.
What are you gonna go, yee-haw and spur a rock and ride off in the sunset with it?
God.
For the young boys, working for their legendary pa seems to be quite challenging.
Do I have to come down there and do it myself, guys? Do I really?
Had a friend named Ramblin' Bob.
Our dad's pretty tough on us. He wants us to be tougher, you know.
Garrison, you tighten that too tight, and I'll be so damn mad at you, you won't even believe it.
You never send children to do a man's job.
My main idea is put the fear of God in them.
This one's too low, right by you. Now you got it too high.
God, Garrison, you act like you've never done gold before.
He's really strict, he's old-fashioned, he means business.
I'm 21 years old and he still treats me like I'm 5 years old, damn it.
He would like to fill my shoes someday. I don't give a shit.
Oh, what do you say, old grubby?
Oh, nothing much. How's your day?
Now, I almost failed to mention him, but this is Cousin Bronze.
The more land that you own, the more of an American you are.
And, he's got a certain way about him.
A lot of people live on the earth, not in it. There's a lot of gold down there in that canyon. The only thing you can ask for is a fat lady passing out popsicles at the gate.
Working, I'll be somewhere. Working, I'll be somewhere. Working for my gold.
Yep, that treasure is out there somewhere, and Gary intends to find it.
There's no doubt in my mind. I will find that treasure.
For my gold.
I laugh at you. Because you're nothing like us. You want to be like us, but you're not us.